parking lot before the start of Stawamus Indian River. Not sure what the deal is. 6 kilometers. That'll probably work. Yeah, it's open. Cool. Bit of a highway. Wow. Deep grades, yes, but incredibly smooth. Here we are. This looks a little more like it used to. Different, smoother, lots of clearing beside the road. Looks totally different. Have smoothed this out all the way to the top. That wildlife closure for motorized vehicles is past Sea to Sky Gondola. Wow, I have really logged this. It's always fun to stop in here for a beer with all the tourists after coming in on this road. But yeah, it's a lot smoother than it used to be. It's definitely opened up the views a bit. Wild. Back at Stawamus Indian River. Maybe we go up and see what happens at 3.5 clicks. I think I recall a gate there. Just in the middle of the forest. This thing is a highway, man. The gate is open. This is 3.5 kilometers. Interesting. Well, we keep going for a bit. Oh, maybe it's not. 3.25. Huh. 3.5. There's no gate here. Okay. Yeah. Till December?
Oh, wow.
Ah.
Oh, wow.
They keep extending it.
Really? Yeah. All right. Thanks. You have a good day. Thanks. What's that?
Is that the only bike you have?
So the security gate is now at about 6K, not at the peak, at 9.5 anymore. And he says it's going to be way longer than December. I don't know what he knows. But the FSR's Sea to Sky corridor says that it's December. So we'll see. Nice guy. Biker.